My name is Dr. David Birch. I'm a senior lecturer in aerospace engineering at the University of Surrey. Well, today we're introducing a new instrument that we've developed. It is a high-speed flow meter. This, as we understand it, is the fastest and most accurate flow meter in the world. It was specifically developed for use by respirologists. One of the things that makes this project unique is that we've got experimental aerodynamicists working together with physicians to try and bring the medical profession and the engineering one together. We have extensive expertise in the measurement of fluid flow, and it's exciting to see that the physicians can put this measurement capability to use in the diagnosis of disorders and diseases.